Hey guys, what's going on? Billy here with DroneDJ, and today two new images of the Mavic 2 Enterprise Edition have surfaced online, showing us a little bit of a different design. Just to do a little bit of backtracking here, we received a leaked image from an undisclosed source about a week ago of this new Mavic 2, and it seems to have the same body style fairly of the old Mavic Pro that came out about 2 years ago. It looks like it has some refined edges. It seems a little bit more curvy than the old Mavic Pro, which had sharper, more mean edges, and also pretty much the biggest change that we can see here on the aircraft is a new camera. We also have a couple of things lying around the outside, but now with these two new images leaking of the Enterprise Edition, it pretty much confirms the suspicion that a couple of people had that there's going to be multiple lines of the Mavic drone. Now, when we saw this first image of the Mavic 2, we thought, why isn't the Pro in the name? That kind of raised some red flags. Maybe there's going to be a different drone, the Mavic Pro 2, and then this is going to be the Mavic 2, which may be more of a budget option if you're looking to save a little bit of money. But now we have this new Mavic Enterprise Edition, which basically confirms that there's going to be multiple versions of the Mavic 2. Now, I'm going to put up these two leaked images of the Mavic 2 Enterprise Edition on the screen side by side so we can do a little bit of analyzation. Now, of course, the body style seems to be the same. It's got that same gray color, but the one biggest difference is obviously the payloads that are sitting on the front of this new drone. On the left, it looks like we have some sort of loudspeaker payload system, while on the right, that seems to be an LED beacon. At least that's what someone actually suggested over on the article we wrote on DroneDJ. Someone commented that down below. Now, I noticed that the red bands around the arms are different than the silver bands on just the Mavic 2, so maybe the gold will reference a professional. And if we look in the back of the picture, I don't want to get too caught up on this, but there's a mysterious black drone in the back that has some gold accents, and that could be the Mavic Pro 2. But again, I don't want to get too ahead of ourselves because this drone seems to give us a lot of new information. A question that I have to pose about this new design with the payload on the front is weight distribution. Now, we have this big loudspeaker on the front, and also we have the gimbal camera payload underneath. So I'm just wondering how DJI is going to compensate for all that weight on the front and nothing on the back. One of the final differences that can be seen with this new Mavic 2 Enterprise drone is this brand new gimbal and camera system on the front. It's totally different than the Mavic 2 leaked picture we saw a couple of days ago. And this seems to be more of a resemblance of the Phantom's camera, if you guys are familiar with what that looks like. It doesn't look like the Mavic 2 camera, and it doesn't look like the old Mavic Pro camera. And this one, this camera, might have some different capabilities that allow it to do things more for commercial use, like possibly zoom or even thermal imaging built in. Again, totally taking a shot in the dark. So guys, there we have it. Those are the two images that surfaced this morning of the Mavic 2 Enterprise Edition. It definitely confirms that we're going to be getting multiple versions of the Mavic 2 with this upcoming release of the new drone whenever DJI decides to plan that for. Let us know what you guys think down in the comments below of the new Mavic 2 Enterprise Edition. And as always, we'll catch you later.